It's a boy. Don't know what's happening there, but Lily does take up for her baby brother. Gypsy's babies don't bring to me as much elation as seeing the others. As we all know, heartache is lying ahead down the line. And it doesn't know, still watching the world with its big round eyes, innocently. It's hard to watch, because we know Gypsy's kids are all loving to one another, and to their mother too. Thank you. The only exception we have over the years is Neely. For some reason, Gypsy took on a full-time job caring for her, and spared her also the distress of early weaning. Gypsy with her kids here. Ready with hers over there. A world of difference between the two mothers, but their kids are just as loving to one another. Nature wins nurture. I so very much wish Kobe and Kaylee were still here with us. There's Bessie with her baby girl. Strange, it's like suddenly everyone has vanished while I was filming just now. Perhaps it's time to get moving and check out some of the other expecting females. I have a vague idea where they have all retreated back to. Up the slope, and into the forest. I think Aggie is expecting. But she will still dote on Daffy. And Daffy will probably still have access to the milk bar until the day when Aggie delivers. Okay, I'll take the stairs again. Oh wow, there they are. Wait, oh my god. Spanky's baby is born with several deformities. Spanky's baby. Jubilee's girl. What does fate has in store for them? Stay tuned for the next episode, my dear viewers.